Did I just turn into a freaking octopus monster?
This key seems too important to leave lying around.
The summoning key is the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension.
Match ammo!
We got ammo. Not a moment too soon.
They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
Double points!
I don't give a shit about any mark. I intend to get the hell out of this town.
This man has no time to wait. Let's see what lies beneath.
I'm starting to think being a monster has its advantages.
Double points!
Finally, I may get a decent share of the purse.
Can I get one of these Gatling gun kind of things?
You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world. Only another sacrifice will save their appetite.
Touching me now, don't you?
Glad you didn't forget about me.
I'll use force if I have to.
Insta-kill! points!
I think maybe I should change up my game plan.
Try to drag me down with you?
I liked your show.
I have it. Distance, okay?
Up shit.
That was a little closer than I would like.
Max ammo!
Perhaps we may yet snatch victory from the jaws of defeat.
Didn't see that one coming, did you, you dumb sons of bitches?
Your distance, creeps.
know I said some things I shouldn't have said. But I was just angry. Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby?
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
I don't think this is a dream. Magic man's pulling some kind of trick on all of us.
You probably regret touching me now, don't you?
Double points!
Never look a gift horse in the mouth.
This key seems too important to leave lying around.
In your mortal hands, you now hold the summoning key. They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
I don't give a shit about it anymore, Mark. I intend to get the hell out of this town.